Now we're just coming up to about 500-600 RPM and the noise is starting. You can just hear it. Little bit of suspension noise, but now we're getting the drum noise. And this gets louder and louder as it goes up to 1200 RPM. The noise is absolutely ridiculous, and I'm having to speak louder and louder because of it. So not to do any damage to the machine, because all the components are good on the machine, we're now going to dismantle the machine.